Welcome back, my lovely darlings. Today is another day, another video, another fresh start. Let's begin with this kind of attitude. I had quite a few days when I was just like, I couldn't do anything, you know, when you're like, you have this kind of mood that you just want to relax, you don't want to go too crazy, and you want to be like, just chill, you know. So I couldn't do really any videos because I just wasn't in the mood, and you know, and doing something against yourself, it's just no point, you know. So I am back on track, I am creating new videos, but I had a week, I think it was about a week, that I just couldn't do anything. And it's, you know, I wanted to tell you that it's absolutely normal. We all have that. Sometimes we have 2 weeks, sometimes we have maybe a month, sometimes it's a few days, but we all feel that just we can't be bothered, and we just need to like pass this kind of bad period and start fresh again in the future, and just put ourselves together, you know. And because, you know, if you want to achieve something, you can't just sit and pray that it's going to happen without any work, without putting any work towards this. So I hope this is going to motivate you. If you're sitting just now somewhere and you're like, oh, I can't be bothered to go more and do more things that actually make me happy and that I want to achieve in the future, then I hope this is going to motivate you a little bit, that we all, honestly, we all have that. And it's just, you know, it's just after a week, you just need to say, you know, that's it. You know, you had this kind of time of not doing anything, and now it's time to back on track and just follow your dreams. Today, we're going to talk about curvy, elegant looks like for the evening. I made a video about curvy, elegant style, like overall how to look elegant when you are more curvy. So I will put a link on the top so you can jump over there as well. But today I want to just focus on this kind of more like evening outfit, not necessarily very, very official, very long dresses, but something that maybe we're going to meet our friends sometimes, or maybe we're going for someone's wedding. Basically overall maybe a dinner date, something just it's during this kind of like an evening period of time. And I think it's going to be actually interesting to talk about this because well, why not talk about this, ladies? We all have a different shapes, we all have a different sizes, and I think we can all look absolutely stunning. It doesn't really matter what size you have, it's just putting this kind of effort and obviously going for it. So obviously when you decide to go somewhere for the evening, for some kind of party, you can wear a dress. And dress is going to be quite a good option because, you know, it's one piece, it's quite easy to pull it off. Maybe you just focus on some kind of like investing some kind of better underwear to like give you a little bit better shape if you're very curvy. And but apart from that, having a nice sleek dress that is just going to really give you this kind of femininity, because obviously when you have a dress it's more feminine than when you're actually wearing a trousers, for example. But we will talk a little bit about trousers, like outfits as well, like more like a jumpsuit outfit, because those can be really elegant as well. But dresses, I think it's just something so stunning. Every woman should have in her wardrobe at least 2-3 dresses that she can pull off and have for some kind of evening special occasion, someone's birthday, whatever the really occasion is. You want to feel special, and even if that's maybe not really, you are not the person of like the middle of attention, but you still want to feel like for yourself that you are special, that that you are doing the best for yourself, you know. So I think dresses can really help you to have this kind of feeling inside you. And this dress over here is kind of beautiful, very like a light color, I would say white or maybe a little bit ivory, with those kind of little gentle flowers on it. And it just kind of shows you that even lady that has a little bit bigger size, that has a bigger size, she can still look absolutely stunning. And she does. She does really absolutely beautiful. She matched her dress to some kind of similar color heels. And it's just, she just looks absolutely beautiful, so fresh, so like spring type of outfits, and very, very like refreshing, I would say. Even when you're going somewhere for some kind of party, you can still wear bright colors. You don't necessarily need to focus on the darker colors. So just keep that in mind as well, that lighter colors are absolutely fine. if you want to look a little bit more sexy, then obviously you can go for some kind of dress that is going to tide you a little bit better and is going to squeeze in the right places to show your curves. Like over here, you have a very, very confident lady, and I like that as well very, very much. She has this kind of black dress. The black dress has this kind of interesting material that I forgot how you call that actually, but this kind of material that it's creating this kind of like a lines on top of the dress. If I find a word, I'm going to put it here. What I like about that as well, that it's not going to be focusing so much on her shape, but this kind of material bring the attention to your eyes, going to focus on that. Obviously she's very confident, and you need to remember that, ladies, that when you're wearing something like this as well, or any type of dress, and you don't feel that this is actually going to work for you, then don't wear it, you know, because confidence is very, very important when it comes to elegance. It's very important to feel like this is who you are, you know, you're not trying to be someone else, you're not trying to pretend to be someone else. And you can see in this how this lady is feeling, how she's wearing this outfit, that she's absolutely gorgeous, confident woman, and she know her worth, and she looks absolutely fantastic. And the hat as well, it gives you this kind of nice element of obviously the dress is very sexy, but the hat is just a little bit more like flamboyant, a little bit more like a interesting type of outfit, because it's something completely different, you know, as well. So you can mix obviously being a little bit more sexy with some kind of interesting contrast to it, to create this kind of more, the hat is a little bit more muscular as well, so there is this kind of balance of being a woman, sexy woman, but as well having this kind of like a little bit more maybe stronger vibe to it, you know. I like the shoes, I like overall how she looks, and as I'm saying, very, very confident, beautiful woman. If you prefer to actually cover yourself a little bit more, then you can obviously go for a longer dress, and the longer dresses are going to be great as well, because if you're conscious of your leg or your tights, you know, that's going to be the idea for you to like cover those parts and just like not thinking about them all the evening, because you don't want that. You want to have a fun, you want to enjoy your life, you don't necessarily want to think that, oh my god, people are looking at my legs, because they don't really, and even if someone does, you know, who cares, you know. But you need to be comfortable, you need to feel like the outfit is working well for you, and long dresses might work for many, many ladies that are more curvy, because they might be a little bit more conscious of her shapes rather than ladies that they don't have this kind of issues of, you know, little bit more fat here or there, you know. Apart from dresses, you can obviously wear a skirt, and skirt is going to be a great idea if you don't want to look too official, you want to be a little bit maybe more casual, or that's just what you have in your wardrobe as well. So dress, skirt can be really nice to combine them maybe with some kind of nice jumper. If you know that's going to be a little bit maybe more cooler on the evening, you can go for some kind of nice combination there. But overall, skirts, I think the better one, the more elegant, are going to be those on the circle again, rather than anything else. And they're going to give you beautiful shape again, they can create beautiful illusion of hourglass as well, silhouette, if you don't have one. So there's a lot of positive when it comes to skirts as well. You can obviously go for some kind of stronger maybe color, darker color on the bottom, and then go for some kind of more interesting top, and accessorize with some kind of other elements to give it like more interesting look. Or you can go even for like a monochrome outfit and having everything in the same color, skirt, top, shoes, bag, like over here, and it looks absolutely fantastic. It not necessarily look like it's different, like it's skirt and separate pieces. Everything looks so well together, and you know, that's just what comes with monochromes. They always look absolutely perfect. If you want to see more monochromes, I actually recently made a video about this subject as well, so you can, I will pop it on top of the well, if you want to have a look, and it's a really great idea to look much more expensive. If you want to look as well expensive, then it's important to invest in those kind of materials that look very, very luxurious. And I think a lady over here, that they are like more like a silk, like a satin, but thicker satin, or some kind of, the underneath there is different type of material. Obviously there is a really good structure to this skirt as well. Those skirts, I think they look really, really rich and really, really expensive. So if you're looking for this kind of effect, I don't know, because maybe you want to go to church as well, traveled in this kind of skirt. This kind of skirts overall have a lot of purposes, you know. You can wear them really on a lot of different occasions and it's going to be really, really nice. Then I would say invest in something like this and it's really going to have a lot of wear and it's honestly, it's going to look really, really expensive. And they are really, really great and really, really gorgeous. You can go for stronger color like here. You can go for some kind of blushy colors, beigey colors, whatever really works for you. You can go for very dark, but just remember that this material honestly look very, very rich. When it comes to jumpsuit, ladies, obviously that's another option if you feel like you prefer trousers, but maybe you're not going to wear trousers, not necessary for some kind of very, like a birthday party, you feel like you want to go for maybe jumpsuit because it is a little bit more elegant, then I would say obviously go for the shape of the jumpsuit that works well for your silhouette as well. And I wanted to show you something to avoid. Actually, I have a picture of a lady that overall she wouldn't look very, very bad, but because of the style of the jumpsuit and, you know, she has an apple silhouette, then I think that this is completely, like, this just went wrong, you know. And you don't want to really focus like your attention on the part that it is the biggest, so like in this situation her belly, and this is just what you can see first, you know. Not necessarily as well this kind of very, very wide jumpsuit is going to work well for ladies with a little bit more bigger size or just being more curvy. This is something you need to try, but just wanted to show you that, because as well those sometimes we think that if we put this kind of like a little lines on our like design of, or like a print with lines on our outfit, we're going to get away with our silhouette and we're going to look much more smooth and more taller, but it's not always the case, you know. In this situation here, I think it would be much better for her to just go maybe for something, maybe not necessarily jumpsuit, because if you have a, you know, part of your body like this visible, then I think she could even go with like more wider skirt, so the skirt will have a create her illusion of her like line under, let's say, her breast, and then would be more loose, and in this situation she wouldn't show her you know, belly so much. So it's just wanted to show you that, because we all make mistakes, we all put something that not necessarily going to emphasize our silhouette and we're not going to look absolutely amazing. But in this situation, you know, it's just sometimes we just need to learn, and sometimes we just need to talk about those mistakes as well, you know. Because the woman, obviously, she's a lovely woman, but just sometimes the outfit can create, it's just not going to go in this direction of looking fantastic. We will go actually in this direction looking not so well. Another jumpsuit with this kind of beautiful, like a silver belt. I think this is a beautiful jumpsuit as well for some kind of wedding. The lady looks very, very chic, very, very like a evening again. It's just absolutely beautiful look. Again, putting accent on the waist because of the belt. Belt obviously is going to bring this kind of attention going to the belt, because it's more shiny and more sparkling. And then you obviously see this wonderful, wonderful woman. Love her shoes, love this kind of confidence again. And well, what can you see? What can you say? It's just, she's absolutely gorgeous. It doesn't really matter what size you are, you can be absolutely beautiful. It's just having this kind of confidence, owning what you have, what kind of body you have, and just thinking about this, you know, like, it's not that someone made me look like this. It is, we are who we are, you know, and it is about finding a peace with that as well, and just enjoying life, because there's no point to, you know, all the time thinking that, oh my god, my life is not really great because I'm this size or that size, or some ladies are too thin, some are too thick, you know, and they just worry about this all the time. Life is honestly too short to actually think this way all the time. So it's just, if you have this kind of feeling that I would like to do something, then go for it, do something, you know, go for some kind of, you know, talk to some kind of personal trainer, to the dietitian, you know, there are options for you. If you feel like you don't want to go this direction, then the best what you can really do is accept who you are, you know, because you are the only one like this in the world and you are absolutely fantastic. You just need to really believe in yourself. There's another lady here with actually white jumpsuit with those kind of little like a print with those lines, and you can see over here, because she doesn't have this kind of very big issue on her belly area, she still looks absolutely fabulous. There is a belt as well to create, again, put a little bit more accent on her waist, but overall she looks really, really good. The trousers are not too wide on the bottom as well, so it doesn't create this kind of bulky look as well. And this sometimes can be an issue for ladies, that they trying to cover themselves even more, and they putting those kind of bigger jumpers or bigger outfits that just are too wide, and that's actually not complement them so much, like if you go for something that is a little bit more tighter, you know. So just keep that in mind as well, that covering yourself more with more material, it's just not going to give you better silhouette. Okay ladies, I hope you enjoyed this video. I think it's important to talk about any size, any, you know, type of religion, any type of skin color. I think we need to talk about this more and be like involved in this kind of conversation, because everybody is different, you know, and we all are beautiful people. We just need to be first beautiful inside, and once we're beautiful inside, we can even show that even more to the world that we are, by obviously wearing elegant clothes and looking elegant. I hope you enjoy this one. I think like curvy ladies, sometimes they are scared that there are not many options for them on the market, but obviously it is about finding as well the right shop. But once you find the brand that you like, the materials you like, you know, it is also about owning who you are and having this kind of confidence. Because if you're not confident, and even if you're going to wear the most expensive outfit, you're not going to look really, really well. So this is why I think the most important, to just be happy with who you are. You know, maybe in a few years it's going to change, but right now you are who you are. You are absolutely wonderful, and just be happy, you know, because there's no point to waste time for being sad about this. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave it a thumbs up, and see you in the next one.